The president says James Comey will be replaced by someone who will do a far better job.